Hey there, you're watching Homeschool Pop. Wait, these goats want to say hello real quick too. They're super friendly, but we can't hang out with them too long because we're practicing subtraction in this video. We're going to subtract. Now, subtracting is just taking numbers away. How many dogs do you see? Yeah, three. But one dog leaves. He has something else going on right now. How many are left? Yeah, two. There were three dogs and one left. Three minus one. This minus sign is what we use when we subtract. How many were left? Yeah, two dogs were left. Three minus one equals two. That's subtraction. Or let's say you have two carrots, which is great. Carrots are absolutely amazing. And you give one carrot to a bunny, you know, for her birthday. We'll need to subtract one carrot from the two. What is two minus one? Yeah, one. You would have one carrot left. Two minus one equals one. Huh, we're in a bakery. How cool is that? There are so many baked goodies here, and plenty of customers are here to buy them. Let's say the bakery had five of these pies, and they sold two of them. To find out how many are left, we have to figure out what is five minus two. What's five minus two? Yeah, three. Great job. So there were five, and then two of them were sold. After we subtract two, three are left. Five minus two equals three. Now, what if the bakery had eight plain bagels, okay? And they sold four of them. To find out how many plain bagels are left, we have to figure out what eight minus four is. What is eight minus four? Four. Great job. Eight minus four equals four. There were eight plain bagels, and then we subtracted four. That left just four bagels. Eight minus four equals four. Oh, it looks like some of the customers bought cupcakes! Let's say the bakery had nine cupcakes, and their cupcakes have been popular. They've sold seven of them. Nine minus seven will tell us how many cupcakes are left. What is nine minus seven? Yep, two. 9 minus 7 equals 2. Fantastic job! If there were 9 and then 7 were sold, that would leave only 2 more cupcakes. 9 minus 7 equals 2. You've done an awesome job. Now I want to see how many of these you know. What is 6 minus 6? What is 6 minus 6? Yeah, 0. If you have six and then take all six of them away, there are none left. Six minus six equals zero. Great job. How about four minus zero? What is four minus zero? Four. Why is that? Yeah, because you are taking nothing away. You're subtracting zero. You started with four and took zero away. So you still have four. Four minus zero equals four. Fantastic. Okay, what's seven minus six? I don't know if this owl knows, but maybe you do. What's seven minus six? Yeah, one. Great. If you have seven, and you take six away, only one remains. Seven minus six equals one. You are doing an amazing job.
Wait, we've got penguins here.
Finally, this video needed penguins. You know, the subtraction question is, what is 10 minus three? What's 10 minus three? Let's tell the penguins the answer. What is it? Yes, seven. 10 minus three equals seven. Nice one. And hey, thanks for being in this video, penguins. Have fun wherever you all are going. Maybe they're going to the bakery, the one we were just looking at.
I mean, that would be cool, but come on. Penguins don't go to bakeries.
Except maybe this penguin. All right, I've got a good one here. Let's try 9 minus 5. What is 9 minus 5? Good one, 4. 9 minus 5 equals 4. Wow, you are doing great. Wait, I never caught the camel's name. Billy? Charlie? Bob? Is your name Bob? Okay, let's try some more. This is fun. Do you know what 6 minus 3 is? What is 6 minus 3? Yes, 6 minus 3 equals 3. If you have 6 and take 3 away, you only have 3 left. Well done. Wait, there are only 3 cupcakes left? And now somebody else is taking one? Now there are only 2 left. This is subtraction in action. Hey, let's try another one. What is 8 minus 6? What is 8 minus 6? 2. 8 minus 6 equals 2. If you have 8 and subtract 6, just 2 are left. Great job. How about 7 minus 2? What do you think 7 minus 2 is? Yeah, 5. 7 minus 2 equals 5. Awesome! If you have 7 and take 2 away, there would be 5 left. Sweet! All right, here's the last one I'm going to ask you. What is 10 minus 4? What is 10 minus 4? Yes, 6. 10 minus 4 equals 6. If you have 10 and then subtract 4, there are 6 left. Way to go. Wow, thanks for practicing subtraction with me. That was super cool. Subtraction is just taking numbers away, and you did a phenomenal job. If you enjoy my learning videos and haven't subscribed yet, it would be incredible if you clicked that subscribe button. Thanks to my patrons who support videos like this one, and thank you for watching and for being so cool. Let's keep learning. I'll see you on the next learning videos.